In early 2020, Dell Technologies, together with neurological research company Emotive, set out to quantify the emotional impact technology successes and failures have on employees, their overall productivity, as well as their well-being. Taking a new look at the human and tech relationship. Leveraging Emotive's brain scanners, we monitored participants' EEG activity in real time. And the reality of just how connected we are to a technology began to take shape. With good technology, employees can achieve nearly 40% more in a workday. That's 23 minutes in a single hour or an extra 3 hours in an 8-hour workday. Simply using good tech even creates a positive brain response, equivalent to that of watching puppy videos. However, when working with bad tech, our brains get 2 times more stressed. Age matters too. Younger millennials and Gen Zers were the most impacted by bad tech. So what does this all mean? While our experiment highlighted the short-term effects, it revealed technology-related stress is cumulative and sustained over time, negatively impacting long-term work performance and likely the bottom line. Brainwaves firing? Click to hear the full story.